You know, a lot of people come to me and they say, Steve, why a music career? Why now? And I say, hey, you guys are my band. What is that? But I do appreciate your coming. I appreciate being invited here to Delfest. Just drooping a little bit. That's a thing. That's perfect. Thank you, Mike. What an exciting thing. I just lower a little bit. That's perfect. I appreciate your coming because I know this whole idea is very, very strange. It's like if you were sitting at home and your spouse says to you, oh, look, I see that Jerry Seinfeld is doing an evening of original songs he wrote for the bassoon. You've got to go see that. Anyway, this next song is called Daddy Played the Banjo. I co-wrote it with Gary Scruggs, the son of the great Earl Scruggs, and who better to co-write a song called Daddy Played the Banjo than Earl Scruggs, than Gary Scruggs, and it's going to be sung by the lead singer of the Steep Canyon Rangers, Mr. Woody Platt, ladies and gentlemen. Woody Platt, the bluegrass singer from North Carolina. That's your real name, right? Woody Platt?
That's my real name, yes.
That sounds a bit made up to be a bluegrass singer. It's like you went online to the bluegrass name generator. I don't quite believe it. I'm going to check it out and see if it's true. Anyway, here's a song called Daddy Played the Banjo.
Daddy played the banjo beneath the yellow tree. It rang across the backyard in old-time melody. And I loved to hear the music when I was only five. And I listened as his fingers made the banjo come alive. Sometimes I wake up at night and hear a distant tune. Music would echo around my childhood room. I'd sneak down the back stairs, Daddy never knew. And I'd grab a broom and make believe that I was picking two. One day Daddy placed my fingers down upon the strings, and he picked it with his other hand. We made the banjo ring. Summers with my band and the tunes we play. Somewhere's listening.